Hey guys, there's Yathart QA, and today we are going to talk about cube notation. We basically recognize a cube notation by learning these notations only, so let's begin with it. So first come the U layer and the D layer. Always remember the layers U and D, and every alternative layers goes opposite in each direction. So like U goes this way, so D goes this way. And if we talk about R and L, so R means this side, so R up, and L means this side, so L will be down. When we look at this, now if we talk about F and back, so F goes this way and the back goes this way, like this. Now if we talk about the primes, so U prime goes like this, you can also say U dash, and D dash goes like this. Now the next comes the R prime and the L prime. Now R prime goes like this, then the L prime goes like this. You can see this. Okay, the next part is the F prime goes like this, and the back prime, if F has moved this side, the back prime goes like this. Okay. Now come the bytes. Now we see the R byte, if it is written R W dash. So R byte means R move this way, so you can move R byte 2 layers. If on a big cube, if it is written R 3 R byte, so you can take 3 layers on the big cube, but it is 3 by 3, so we can only take 2 layers. So R byte means this time. Now R byte prime means this side, L byte means this side, and L byte prime means this side. Then U byte means this side, and U byte prime means this side. Now the D byte means this side, and the D byte means this side. F byte like this, F byte prime. Now the B goes like this, B byte, and the B byte prime like this. Now we have the X positions. So if we call X, so main X goes down here. So like if it goes to X prime, you can recognize by this. R goes by up like this, so it is, so X can move up. And then if we're talking about the X prime, R moves down, so it will move down. Now talking about the Y position, if your cube is here, then if it is written Y, so you can actually move your cube to the Y side. Now coming on the Z, so if Z, you can recognize it by the F. So like F goes this way, so you can turn your cube to this way, like this. Okay, so basically these all are the layers, and some special layers are also there, such as M. It is a middle layer, it goes like this. If you want, you can do like this, or if you going on the alternative one again by the other, you can first take your third finger, then the second one, like this, to be fast on it. And the next layer is the S and E. So basically the E layer is between the up and the down layer, so it goes like this. So E and E prime like this, M and M prime like this. And then the S layer goes on the above side, upper face, like this, and S prime. So that's all for today, and hope you like the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe on my video, and comment if you have any problem in the comment box.